Good morning, Kurds. Cougars, time for WKRZ News.
Today is Friday, February 2nd, 2018. So close to the Super Bowl. I'm Ryan McLaughlin.
And I'm Aiden Polakowski. Happy Friday!
Lunch today will be a grilled cheese sandwich and cook's choice.
The watchdog today is Mr. Haddock. He will be patrolling around Kurds to make sure it is safe for us. Welcome, Mr. Haddock.
There are no Kurds' birthdays today.
The guest teachers in the building today are Miss Bell, Miss Ryan, Miss Busen, and Miss Hatch, and Miss Hess.
It's Groundhog Day!
Punxsutawney Phil saw his shadow. That means 6 more weeks of winter.
Now here's Leah. She will be interviewing Miss Hancock.
How many years have you worked at Kurds, Miss Hancock?
Oh, you know what, Leah? This is starting my 3rd year this year.
Cool. How many years have you been working at a school, not just Kurds? Or is Kurds the only school you've worked at?
No, I started out working at Spring Mills, and I was there for over 20 years. And so it's quite a long time, but I'm really happy to be a Kurds Cougar.
What's your favorite thing about your job?
I have to say all the kids. I think everybody just brings a smile to my face every day. There's always something fun going on, something crazy. You know, it's a great thing. And just the staff and everybody here. I love the Kurds Cougars.
Here's Landon with the hard fact.
Do you know that 9 out of 10 Americans age 2 and up eat too much sodium? So blast that sodium out of your diet. Don't forget that Jump Rope for Heart is tomorrow. If you are going, wear blue.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.